News at 5.
This morning, a fisherman found a body in Lake Pontchartrain.
And tonight, police have identified that body as a mother of three. She was found in the 2400 block of Lakeshore Drive near the UNO campus. WDSU News reporter Tiffany Bradley joins us live with new information in this investigation. Tiffany?
Scott, the story began out here when a fisherman discovered a body lying on the rocks, and it ended with a heartbroken family now searching for answers.
She didn't deserve to die.
It's the reaction you would expect from loved ones who just found out their family member is dead. And our cameras were there as the story unfolded. It all began here at the lakefront near UNO's campus, where someone spotted a body in Lake Pontchartrain.
About 10:30 this morning, fishermen found the body of a female on the rocks. They notified us.
And once our breaking news alert went out, within minutes, the family of Mika Pappas called us.
So I looked on your website and said 20 to 30 tattoos, and I'm like, that's her. And I had a bad feeling it was her.
And it was. Papa's boyfriend, Raul Guerrero, says the names of her three children were tattooed on her body.
Then the coroner said, who's Reggie in China then? And right there gave it up.
Guerrero says he last saw Pappas on Wednesday night when she borrowed his truck to run an errand.
She called me and told me that she was lost. She ran out of gas. Then she goes, somebody stopped. And he's going to give me a ride and go get gas. And that was the last time I heard from her.
The family filed a missing persons report on Thursday. And now police are searching for answers.
Cause of death is undetermined. Homicide is going to handle it until an autopsy is conducted.
But family members say their gut tells them something isn't right.
It's horrible. Whoever did this, I hope they find him. They need to kill him, too.
And the coroner's office says there were no obvious signs of trauma to Papa's body, but he says he wants to conduct more testing before he would determine the exact cause of death. On your side at the lakefront, Tiffany Bradley, WDSU News.
Tiffany, thanks. The car of the victim's boyfriend was found at the scene, but police have not linked him to her death.
And we have new information for you tonight.